doesn't go over it. My grandma watched the show on YouTube and I was drinking my legs and she was like, you can't be drinking your fucking pen, alright, gang? Okay. I'm not playing, man. The pen was horrible. It was 11:30. Gotta go. So that last song was a little bit moody and I was like, I hired it on and I didn't really know what I was angry about. But I knew it was kind of about what I didn't know what I was angry about. I played it to my mom and she was like, yeah. Like this typical mom thing, she's just driving, running away, all this stuff. Just be yourself. Shit, right? So I went away and I wrote this song for you.